proven ground environment, we cover a lot of durability and misuse testing. Anything from jumping the vehicle off a ledge, running it into a wall, potentially even rolling the vehicle over, all to determine safety and how the vehicle reacts. But there's a limit to what you can test with the driver in the car.
One of our customers, the first day that they opened a ditch twist test, they had 2 out of 3 drivers go to the hospital with neck injuries, and they shut it down that day. And since then, they've been able to use our product to automate their vehicle and go through that test, and they run it all the time. And so by using our product, we are enhancing the safety of that environment. They're taking the drivers out of that hazardous health situation and being able to replace that with a robot that is not going to get a neck injury, not going to get a back injury.
So putting that robot in the vehicle opens the door for the proving ground to be very innovative in what type of tests they can now write and run.
We're able to create a product that allows them to do better testing and in the end create higher quality vehicles that are safer for the general public.